Hi, Constant.
Euthanasia. Noun. The painless killing of sick or injured patients, human or animal, suffering from incurable sickness or injury. Also known as mercy killing. From the Greek roots, meaning well or good, and death.
Thank you. We're...
You look like someone well-versed in matters of the grotesque.
First of all, rude.
I can see that you're begging to ask, so I'll tell you. Yes, I am an artiste, a sculptor of perceptions, of minds, of reality itself. Francesca.
I'm Danny, and I can't feckin' stand pretentiousness.
Since the dawn of humankind, art has challenged us and elevated us. Now more than ever, it is art that will save us from our moral decay. You want to help save people, don't you?
Only the ones worth saving, Petal.
Then go out and collect me infected flesh. You can rip it straight from any of those mindless conformists wandering around. Or perhaps you already have some to donate. When you've got enough, put it in that bucket there.
And you'll be doing what now? With a bucket full of rank zombie guts?
Oh, how can you be so obtuse? I'm creating my magnum opus, my masterwork. I am Michelangelo, and you must bring me the finest vein marble. Now, go!
Oh, why not?
Yes, master. Thank you, master.
My medium is death, for how else should we understand life? Finally, the process can begin. The sublime pain and sacred pleasure of new creative birth.
Grand. I'll just get out of your hair then.
My God, we've barely begun.
I need rarer, more exquisite parts. I've been listening to the inane chatter on the radio. I've heard of marvelous and monstrous beasts around the city.
I must mold their fantastical corruption.
No, you mustn't.
Mark this.
My artistic flow is paramount. I'll place my requests on the board up there. When you bring the matter, do not interrupt me. Just drop it in the bucket.
And will you offer a fair exchange at any point? Or are you determined to be an utter gobshite?
We can trade for my aesthetic leftovers. But as I pass you the dregs of my creativity, consider what residue of your own will you discard. Don't answer. Just let that stew for a while. Oh, there you are. Good. Hand over those zombie parts. Go out. And bring me something fabulous from those monstrosities.
Oh, Mikey. I tried to stop them, but zombie looters broke in and stole everything.
soundtrack signed by the cast. Bet I could get a book or two for these.
Hiya, Constant.
Quarantine. Noun. A period, place, state of enforced or voluntary isolation intended to prevent a disease or digital infection from spreading. From the late Latin term, meaning 40 days.
Okay, Constant. Give it to me. Ugh.